PC Recruiter has been updated with a fresh slate of fixes and performance enhancements this week, and as always, we've added in some helpful new features as well. Let's roll through the changes you're going to notice. The biggest changes in this release can be found in the roll-ups area. We've revised the interface for finding and opening your lists, making it clearer and easier to use. You'll notice that the boxes for switching between your recently viewed roll-ups and all roll-ups are gone, and have been replaced by a simplified search bar across the top. The extra horizontal screen real estate has been used for displaying the date on which each list was created and the system's unique code associated with that list. We've also added color to the three columns that display the record counts for your lists to help them stand out. As always, clicking anywhere within the colored boxes will load your desired records. The search bar works like it always has, but it is now presented on the screen even while viewing your recently viewed lists. Just enter the name of the list, filter by category or usernames if you wish, and search. You'll notice that you are automatically switched to the All Rollups view when the results appear. You can use this toggle to change back to the recently viewed lists. The next big change you'll find is the new Rollup Rank option, which can be helpful in organizing and prioritizing records in relation to a given project. We'll start by using the Configure action on any Rollup screen. In the Layout panel, we'll add the new predefined Rollup Rank and drag it into place. Then we can save and close the Configure panel. Now, when we view any list, the Rollup Rank column appears. Hovering over the 5 stars selects a percentage, and clicking saves that desired rank. You'll be able to see and edit this same ranking while looking at the roll-up panel from the individual record. This same ranking will be visible to any other user who also has the roll-up rank column in their layout. We have the option to preserve these rankings when copying or moving a record to another roll-up. A new checkbox appears at the top of the Move to Roll-up and Copy to Roll-up windows. If left unchecked, the record will have an empty ranking on the new list it's been copied or moved to. Let's look at one more minor improvement that's been made in this area. We're going to open a list of positions and use the Configure action to change the column layout. We'll click to set a new field, and then search for Interview in the dropdown. There are Current Count and Total Count options for each of the pipeline screen's main interview types. These columns are not new in this version, but what is new is that the column header now displays whether it's a current count or a total count column. This will be helpful for those of you who are displaying both kinds of counts in your layout. These same changes apply if you've added these count columns to your position search results layout. Outside of the roll-up improvements, here's what else you'll see in this release. The duplicate names report, found under the reports menu, now includes duplicate check criteria for first name, last name, and cell phone, as well as last name and cell phone. And in case you missed it in the update earlier this year, you can also run a duplicate check on a specific rollup list. Also, a new no permission option has been added to the attachment security setting for names, companies, and positions. In previous versions, a user's security settings could prevent them from deleting attachments, but could not prevent them from accessing them. This new option removes the attachment's navigation options from their screen. We've got a lot of other new features on the way this summer, many of which have been suggested by our users in the forum at help.pcrecruiter.com. Be sure to log in and post your ideas, or vote and comment on the ideas that would be helpful to you. Keep up to date on PC Recruiter by following us on Twitter and Facebook, joining our LinkedIn users group, and watching for the banner notifications inside of PCR and on your login screen.